whole team. Bobby, give it up for Rose. And now give it up for Connor. And lastly, for Claire. Let's give it up for Melody. We made adjustments to our answer board so she can have access to the questions, but nothing else. I hear she's a fierce competitor. Round one will have 25 questions. Let us begin. Number one. An average lifespan of an adult may fly can range from A, 1 minute to 1 hour, B, 30 minutes to 1 day, C, 2 weeks to 1 month.
The answer is B.
It looks like the answer is correct.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around, and nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Number 25. A weather event that measures 6 and 5 on the Richter scale would be A, tornado, B, hurricane, C, earthquake, or D, tsunami.
The answer is C.
It looks like it is correct. Congratulations, Spalding. The two highest scoring teams will meet for the final round later tonight. Good luck, and we hope we see you again.
Thank you.
You did really good.
You too.
You think we have a chance for the finals? And being on Good Morning America?
I watched them. They're really good.
Yep. Should we worry?
Of course not. Our team's the best because we have a secret weapon. You.
Oh, you guys should go now.
Go that way.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the final round of our Whiz Kids competition. The winner of this round will represent us in Washington, D.C. in just 2 weeks. The winning team gets to take home a huge trophy, a guest appearance on Good Morning America, and their school will receive a check for $2,000 to be used for academic endeavors. Let us begin. Teams, are you ready?
That's what
we're right here.
You think we have a chance?